station is Porto, home to Porto and Ronaldo. The transparent building is where we go to explain to you what it can do. Context to dichotomies between the parkland and the sea, divided unfortunately by the busiest road you would ever see. The brief to join the two, but try not to spoil the viewer transition. He would create the transparency, is what he'd do. It's a hybrid massing, set out on a grid low down a shops and event space, up high restaurants with great taste, private spaces on one side, discotheque and gym inside, public and transparency as visual permeability. Circulation, one spiral and one penetration. You could cut through from east to west, but to see the buildings not best, travel up the inclined floors, round and round the buildings call. It's so wrapped as you can see, increasing accessibility. First glance it looks quite dull, a big extruded rectangle. Actually there's far more to it, a hierarchy running through it. On the building's western side, the shapes are high as they are wide. These squares make up a fully glazed facade which lacks internal space. Precast concrete in a seven shape help to make transparent space. The cantilever out and so they're held by columns which take the load. The structure which is secondary is beams and columns of concrete, and all the structure sits within a simple gridded cuboid skin. Materials are concrete blocks and glass facades. The concrete has not aged well, built by the sea, you can tell. The ocean air and saltwater spray has made the concrete erode away. Its colors now a dirty gray, but we still like it anyway.